Sutlej, and I have applied these strategies, and let's see how it works. If we win this trade, I will take risk of $1 here, and I will put $1 trade here. Now I will explain why I took this risk. The reason is I saw that there is a momentum here. This candlestick is having a body shorter than the green one, so I am going with the green. Very simple. And I selected the time frame of 1 minute. That means each candlesticks are having a 1 minute time frame, and I choose to buy this trade, and you see the result. Here we go with $1, I'm the winner here. Now next, if the green line crosses the red one, our trade will go upward direction. So based on that strategy, I will invest another let's say $5. Okay, look, parabolic SAR has also started indicating that this trade will go up. Okay, so I am waiting for the perfect time that this green and red line to cross. Okay, they are about to cross in couple of minutes, and I am waiting for that to happen. Once they cross each other, as per the previous experience, you see whenever they cross each other, they will stay up in the upward direction for longer duration. So based on that, what I will do here, look, they are crossing, so I will add a 5 minute trade and investment to $10. Okay, but I will let this trade line to cross each other, then and then only I will move on to the trade going in the upward direction. Let's check out what is current trade. Okay, current trade is moving upward, but from this point to this, it is moving in the downward direction. Okay, the strategy will not be applied. I will not take any risk, because these two lines haven't crossed each other. That's why patience are very important here. You must have patience. Okay, but I can apply another strategy of candlestick, and I will try to book a profit, but I will take a little risk of using $1 only. Okay, I will explain what is the candlestick strategy. This entire red line or red bar is a body of the candlestick. You see, this one is bigger than the green one. So here, if we would have sold this trade, then definitely we would have booked a profit. Okay, this trade is now moving in the downward direction. Okay, let's wait for perfect time. to market correction. Another indicator is that this line, this red candlestick started getting form just below the blue line. So this is another indication that trade will stay in the downward direction for a couple of minutes. But how long it will stay? Let's check it out. It stays for a long time. This is down going trend. Market is bearish. We haven't received any confirmed signal yet. Let's check. Okay. This can be our support. From this, it will start going in the upward. Okay, we have received a signal from the parabolic SAR, so let's check. I will put a trade here because it has already started in the downward direction. And the parabolic SAR has been started indicating that this trade is going downward. So I took a risk of $1, and this is high risk, so I don't want to invest too much. So the same thing you can apply with your strategies. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. I think we can get one more signal here. Let's wait with what will happen to this strategy. If the candlestick of this green get form bigger than the previous candlestick red, then I will go with $2 in the upward direction. Bottom right corner, you see the timer. When it comes to 56 or 58 seconds, I will take a decision. I will compare these two candles. Now I see that it's time to make a call. Okay, I invested $2 here. Okay, and as per our prediction, it is going in the upward direction. So this is another way. If you want to take a loss of risk, you can. Okay, it is moving in the downward direction, so probably we will be losing this trade. Okay, if this candlestick get form above, then I'm again going to make investment of $3 in the downward direction. As the body of this red is bigger than the green one, I took a decision to let it go in the downward direction, and we will see the result here in a couple of seconds. 80 seconds are left. 1 second, 10 second, and we are going to lose this trade. Okay, but we can compensate the loss by another $5 trade. This time you see this, there is the resistance to go down. Let's check what is the situation right now to recover from the losses. If this candlestick get form in the upward direction, we'll make a call. 45 T8 T2 53 55, make call here for $5. It started moving in the downward direction after that. This is quite risky here. Okay, it is started getting in the profitable direction. Let's check out with the line. If it goes just below this line, we'll lose all the money. Okay, it is moving. Moving in the downward direction. It is moving in the downward direction, and probably if it's a very very close call. So guys, we made a profit again here. We recovered the losses. Okay, no problem. Thanks for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe. The strategies, these indicators I had already explained in my previous video, so you can go ahead and watch them. Those are very simple. I had used the three moving average line indicators of period, simple moving average line indicator of period 3, 4 and 14, and a parabolic SAR default. Okay. Thanks for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe.